We choose friends because if you think about data and AI, it's all about mathematics, it's about computer science, as well as physics. The team that we are envisioning is that initially it's going to be probably a little bigger than 100 people, but it's all depend on how we can acquire talent. And this is a talent game, so it's not a number game. It's really important to have that pure science and the importance of education in the pool of people that can be trained. And I think France really has top 4 out of top 20 schools in mathematics are from France, and has a number of very good graduates has been contributing in already in AI, including someone in my team. So we're really happy with our own experience, and we like to expand our team that can be able to do even more in France for us. Well, today I think that we're really happy to be part of AI Summit, which is a very critical subject today. And with the drastic amount of data that are coming, we have to figure out how to manage the data, how to analyze the data that can be useful for our people. So one of the things that we like to do is working in France to build a AI partnership and an AI center that can be able to attract partners as well as attract talents that can help us to navigate AI journey.